What's up guys, Mr. Android here. Well, in this video, let's check out 5 unique and amazing Android launchers that will change the entire way how you are using your Android device. With that being said, the likes target for this video is 800 likes. I know you guys will do it. So drop a like and let's get started. First up, we have Creative Launcher. It is one of the most unique launcher with tons of cool new features. When you just install this launcher, you will get this clean and beautiful interface where you will have all your favorite applications. And once you open the app drawer, you will get this gorgeous animation which looks super cool. Apart from the animation, you also get a dedicated keyboard inside the app drawer which will help you to search all your applications quite easily. Other than this, you will also get tons of cool features like you can hide your application, you can add different gestures, you can apply eye protection filter which comes with this launcher. You can also change the icon pack, you can categorize all your application in different folders like this, and even you will get lots of different themes inside this launcher. Guys, one thing that I really like about this launcher is it also allows you to change the font style. All you have to do is just go to the launcher settings and here you will find this option to change the font style of this launcher. Overall, it is one of the most customizable launcher that you will get in the Play Store. Next up, we have ArtFind Launcher. Guys, it's a very new launcher which has recently launched in the Play Store. Once you install and set this launcher as your default launcher, you will get this extremely unique and beautiful home screen where you will have all your favorite application. One thing that I love about this launcher is it has a very unique and fresh design which looks great. Apart from the design, you also get these vibrant icons with this launcher which matches perfectly with the entire setup. If you want, you can change the icon pack, you can change the theme, and there is also a dedicated dark mode inside this launcher. Also, you can add different categories for all your applications as well. So overall, if you are looking for a very new and smooth launcher, then you should try this one out. Links are in the description. Moving on, we have Siri Launcher. Well, if you don't like heavy launchers and you want to try something minimal, then this launcher is perfect for you. It's a beautiful minimal launcher which has this vertical scrolling design and it will definitely make your home screen stand out. One thing that makes this launcher really unique is this beautiful honeycomb layout which consists of all your applications. Even the icons are totally customizable, like you can change the size of these icons, you can change the entire icon pack, and also there is a support for wallpapers as well. Well, you can apply different wallpapers in the background and make the home screen extremely good. Only downside about this launcher is that it is still in beta stage, so there might be some bugs. But still, I'm using it for quite some time now and I haven't faced any major issue with this one. Definitely try this one out. Next up, we have Peak Launcher. Well, this launcher is one of the cleanest launcher that you will get in the Play Store. Once you set it as your default launcher, you will have all your favorite application in the home screen along with a dedicated dial pad which you can use to search any of your application directly from the home screen itself. And if you want to go to your app drawer, all you have to do is just slide up and you will have all your applications. Apart from this, you also get some customization, like you can change the wallpaper, change the color of your keyboard, and even you can change the icon pack as well. So guys, if you're looking for a very simple and fast launcher, then this one will be really good for you. Finally, we have AIO Launcher. Well, I have already featured this launcher in my best launcher video, but I can't ignore it from this list because it is one of the most unique and organized launcher that is available in the Play Store. Guys, in this launcher, you will get everything in your home screen. Starting from the top, you will get this date and time widget. Below that, you will have your system information like the device storage and battery percentage. Then you will have your frequently used application along with the notifications as well. Following that, you also get a dedicated news feed which consists of all the latest news. Then you have an audio recorder and even you get a phone dialer directly in your home screen itself, along with the control panel as well. So you don't have to play around with your phone. All the essential thing that you need will be available in your home screen itself. Definitely try this one out guys, it's a very unique and organized launcher. So that's pretty much it guys. These are 5 unique and powerful launchers that you should definitely try in your Android device. If you guys like this video, then be sure to hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I am Mr. Android and I will see you guys in the next one.